We always want to ask what the secret sauce is to a good marriage, and we know that God ordained us to make it happen as it is today. So we love you guys. We can't wait to see what happens and to watch your guys' future unfold.
To this, darling, you're the one I want.